The tricks and treats make Halloween a day of excitement for most kids. But it's a day of worry for parents who have children with food allergies or food limitations. 5 Eyewitness News reporter Lindsay Brown found a new way of handing out treats. And this is something that should make it less of a nightmare for parents who have these kids with limitations.
It can be tough for parents. And, you know, this year, some parents often forego the childhood fun of trick-or-treating to prevent those serious reactions. That might not be necessary now.
Trick-or-treating!
The age-old rule on Halloween night is if the porch light is on, it's time to trick-or-treat. This year, add to that the unexpected teal pumpkin. For kids with food issues, this means non-food treats are being passed out too. Bill Copenhagen's 5-year-old son has a peanut allergy.
It's difficult because a lot of things that he loves, he can't have.
The solution can be found at your local party supply store. Here at Linton's Party Value near downtown Minneapolis, they have rows and rows of this stuff. You name it, from pumpkin-inspired pencils, aren't they cute? Little rings that look like spiders, even bouncy balls. And if you don't want Halloween-inspired, you can go to any store and just get some toys.
The number of kids with an allergy to one of the big 8 allergens makes it nearly impossible to buy candy for everyone. You have to worry about allergies to milk, eggs, fish, shellfish, tree nuts, peanuts, wheat, and soy, along with kids managing diseases like diabetes or celiac disease.
There's other options, so it's why risk it. You have to, you know, do everything you can to try to make the kids feel included.
The Food Allergy Research and Education Organization behind this push reports that food allergies affect 1 in 13 children in the United States.
There are some foods that are okay for children who have those big 8 allergies, like right here, the Smarties. They're not that expensive, and they don't have the allergens that are in the big 8. We've got some other ones. They're mostly like the sugary type candies, the gummy bears, Swedish fish. But you really need to talk to your doctor about what is right for your child.
Right. Okay. So you can either do this, you can do the candies, and I love that you ate the Swedish fish before you brought them out. It's empty.
You know, it's just a prop, just a prop.
But kids will like them too.
Absolutely. Always talk to your doctor and just do what's right for your child.
Right. All right.